In this video, let's see how to fillet the edges of an object. Select the edge to create fillet. Enter the required radius. Now, fillet is created for the required edges. The created fillet can be copied to other edges.